If you come looking for bears,
there are none living here.
Not now. But I have a better proposition than a rousing hunt. If you are a true Drenger, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins, then you may help me fulfill my destiny.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Eric Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes, but I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenger. When you are ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true King of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory.
Wandering Drenger, do I raise my blade? You honor me. Skill and ferocity. That is all that matters.
Your sword for Odin!
You are a true Drenger. Ragnar would have liked you.
I'll cut your corpse!
fitting end to honorable warring. Now I go to see my brother. He who laughed at death. Scourge of all England. Ragnar Lothbrok.
Farewell, Dringa. Listen for hoofbeats, and follow the Valkyries home. I need your eyes, my friend.
Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My comb. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them?
I think this is yours.
Halt in your search. A winner and my comb have been found. Now, the price for finding my comb is some of my time. A walk in nature may be more if that is where our conversation takes us.
I see. Lead on.
You're different than the kind my flights so fancy attract. Burdened. Decorated and delicate.
Delicate?
The others, they are like clubs. Blunt and ungainly. You are nimble, like a knife.
Are you so in need of suitors that any passing woodsman or Vikinger will do?
I was married once. My Alfie died 5 winters back. Ours was a perfect marriage. I do not need another, but... Am I to go the rest of my days without love or attention? I think not.
And the comb?
Could be a comb, could be a brooch, or an arm ring. So long as it's lost, and to be found by a helping hand.
Any good tales come of this?
Once I thought the same man had stumbled across me three times. Gave me a fright. Turned out to be triplets.
If this comb is worth nothing to you, what shall I do with it?
You could keep it. Comb your hair. Or I could comb it if you like.
Comb my hair? Is that why those men scrambled over each other?
I could do more than comb your hair. Find all your nuts and snags and tame them, if you'd like.
My shoulders are tense, and my hair is a tangle. I could use a softer touch for these kinks.
Then let me. Delicate touch. Indelicate voice. This was fun, Eivor. Hold on to the comb, as a keepsake.
Thank you, Beel. You tamed some knots I haven't been able to reach myself.
Alpha Trot, yeah?
Survey the area, Sunan. Thank you. show me what lies ahead. Go, my eyes. This area is off limits. Zunin, guide me. Twice if I stay here.
Stop!
Row our way out. Aid me, be my eyes.
Sail!
Sieg!
Catch the wind!
All right.
Show me.
Welcome, traveler, to our lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England? It is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the Picts north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching, or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour?
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds. Here is Jorvik, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Jorvik.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of sorts.
At the end of our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where... Where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king! We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall! Where are you, my king?
I'm sure he is somewhere.
Do not worry, my king! I am coming! King! What happened? Why won't you speak?
Who in hell's name are you? Why are you going through my things?
Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again,
traitor! The king won't speak to me! You cut out his tongue!
He has no tongue!
Because you cut it out!
You're his son?
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear. I have an idea that could help, if you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He is praising you. He wants to thank...
Heesing.
He wants to thank Heesing for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will?
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Oh, it is a good deal and greater news! Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You will know at least that he eats every day. And maybe someday, the fog will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There's courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you.
Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds. For now.
Stretch your wing.
What are you doing?
Go on. Try it yourself. Eivor. Come. Stand here and look out over the fjords. Hold my hand. There you go.
I've never...
expecting. Thank you.
Lagdumski Viking.
Let the sail out.
Tiglu!
Surveying the area, Sunan.
There are seas called among you.
During my 19th winter, King Styrbjorn ordered the construction of a new longhouse. The splendid hall you now see at Thornburg.
Hold on, good Scott.
Sigrid!
Huh?